Tonight to see us, and when we're ready, we're gonna let Paul sing another one.
Is it?
Yeah. It comes from the. I want to make sure it's right. You know. It comes off an album called Meet the Beatles. It was a number one hit. It's called All My Lovin'.
But before we do that, all right, we're very used to the girls making a lot of noise for us. You know, this is a rock and roll show. While we're playing, you can clap those hands, you can stamp those feet, you can sing along. You don't just all have to sit there and look so shocked we're not the real Beatles. All right, it's okay to let loose a little bit. So, as I look out and I see we have a lot of lovely looking ladies in the crowd, what I need you to do, let us hear you scream! Close your eyes. I'm not pretend that I'm kissing. So, when we were planning for this show, we had kind of an issue. We thought you guys deserved a very special show, and we wanted to cram in as many songs as we possibly could. Give you your money's worth, right? It was an expensive ticket to get here, I'm sure. But, and so we came up with an idea, well, if we just take all these songs and we put them in one giant medley, we can get you more bang for your buck, okay? So, I think it's 18 songs? 18, 20 songs all in a medley, all right? So enjoy this, okay? I guarantee you no other Beatle band in the world is doing something like this. But in order to start it out, we're gonna need everybody's help, okay? So the first thing that I need you all to do is to stick your hands up in the air like this. Come on, up, up, up. All right, now give me your wallet. I'm just kidding. All right, let's get those hands back up. All right, we're going to sing Hold Me, and you're going to go clap, clap. That was terrible. I think you can do better than that. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. Exactly. Good night.
No.
I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? Cause I've been in love before, and I found that love was more than just holding hands. Time.
myself.
Oh!
That's the medley. We still have 20 minutes left, 10 minutes left, 15 minutes left. Let's keep singing. Let's give me and Paul a break, and let's have Ringo do another one. Or maybe not.
Yeah, no, let's have Ringo do one. But this next song is an old country and western tune. Does anybody here like country and western? Yeah, it's okay, neither do I, but it's just one song. I'm just kidding. Here he is.
Can you see him?
Ringo.
Drew's gonna take a drink, but I keep playing. Yes. All right, so anyone out there, raise your hand. Raise your hand if you've seen us before. All right, pretty good number of you. How many people have never seen us before? Fantastic, thanks each and every one of you for coming out tonight. Like eighth time back here to Pittsfield, so it's great to be back. Thank you. And we're touring all over the area, and if you'd like to, what you're seeing and hearing, we're going to be in Green, Maine tomorrow. We're doing a matinee at 2 and a 7 o'clock show, Green, Maine, for the Sawyer Foundation. And that's the last one because Saturday's night show at the Poland Springs Resort is sold out. Alright, so we've been just slamming all these songs in today, and we're just going to keep going. We're going to do another one now from the Color movie, the second Beatles movie. The first one's A Hard Day's Night, the second one's called... 1, 2, 3, 4!
It's somebody. Thank you.
got time for one more song, but before we move on, we're going to have a quick announcement.
All right, so thanks again, everyone, for coming out. And if Jen and Barb have us back here next year, would you come back to see us? Fantastic. Everyone here, if you're not standing, you should stand up if you can. We want you to do a thing called the twist. Back and forth. And it's called Twist and Shout!